Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Now take your math magic workbook. Today we will study maths. Now open the page number 35. Okay, have you opened it? In the previous video we have done main 31 up to main 31. Now today we will see main 32. See, expand the number as per example. Here one example is given. Okay, by using this example, on the basis of this example, you have to do the other sum. Now see the example. 243 is equal to 100 plus 100 200 plus 10 210 plus 10 220 plus 10 230 plus this 10 240 plus 3 243. Now we have to put this 100 in the given set. 100 plus 100 200 plus 10 210 plus 10 220 plus 10 230 plus 10 240 plus 1 201 plus 2 200 and plus 1 241 plus 2 plus 1 242 plus this 1 243. Okay. Similarly, you have to do here. 257 is equal to 100 plus 100 200 plus 10 210 plus 10 220 plus 10 230 plus 10 240 plus 10 250 plus 7 257. Now you have to put 100 and tens in this figure. 100 plus 100 200 plus 10 210 plus 10 220 plus 10 230 plus 10 240 plus 10 250 plus 1 251 plus 1 252 plus 1 253 plus 1 254 plus 1 255 plus 1 256 plus this 1 257. We get no 257, so your answer is right. Now see the second one. 172. See here, 172 is equal to 100. See, 100. So 1 times 100. 100 plus 10, 110 plus 10, 120 plus 10, 130 plus 10, 140 plus 10, 150 plus 10, 160 plus 10, 170 plus 2. Now you have to put this 100 in the given figures and given shape and this 10 also. Okay, so 1 times 100. So put 100 plus how tens how many times? 7 times. So put 7 times tens here. And 2. So 2 times 1. Then we get the answer 172. Now see here 149. 100. No. So 1 times 100 plus this 40. So 4 times 10 plus 9. Then we get the 149. Now this 100 put here. Now 4 times 10, 40. So 4 times 10, 10, 10, 10. 10. 4 times? No. Now 9. 1 how many times? 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then we get the answer 149. If we count this, then your answer will be 149. Now see fourth one. 234. Okay. 200. So 100 how many times? 2 times. 100 plus 100. Now 34. So 10 how many times? 3 times. 3 times 10 plus 4. Okay. So 2 times 100 plus 100. Now 10 how many times? 3 times 10. 10. 10. And 4. So 1 how many times? 4 times. Okay. Now see the fifth one. 333. 300. So 100 how many times? 3 times. 33. So 10 how many times? 3 times plus 3. So 100 plus 100 plus 100, 300 this 10 how many times? 3 times. Okay, and 3 1 how many times? 3 times. Okay, now see the sixth one. 292 is equal to 100 plus 100, 200, so 100 2 times, plus 92, 90, so 10, 9 times, plus this 2. Now put 100 2 times, 10, 9 times this 10, so 9 times 10, okay, and plus 2, so 1, 1 how many times? 2 times. Then we get the answer 292. Now 308. 300. So 100 plus 100 plus 100. Here 0. So no, nothing you have to do. And 8 plus 8. Directly plus 8. Now see here. 100 plus 100 plus 100. Now directly 8. So 1, 8 times. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we get the right answer. Now this 8th one and 9th one is there in homework. You have to do by it your own. Now turn your page number 36, and see the 10th one is also in the homework. See 11th one, 400, only 400 is there. So 100 how many times? 4 times. 100 plus 100 plus 100 plus 100. So here write down 100, 100, 100 and 100. 4 times? No. Okay. Now see the 12th one. 303. 300. So 100 3 times plus this 3. So 100, 100 and 100. On 10s plus it's a 0. So directly 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now see the 13th one. 520. 100 how many times? 5 times. And on 10th place 20 is there? No. So 2 times 10 and 0 is there. So for 0 nothing we'll have to do. Now this 100 5 times. Okay. Okay. Plus this 10 2 times. Then we get the 520. Now again 14th and 15th. It's in the homework. You have to do by it your own. Now see main 33. Who am I? Main kaun hu? Identify and match. Ye jo questions diye hai, usko pehle to aapko pehchanna hai. Wo kaun hai? Who am I? Main kaun hu? Ye jo likha hai, wo bol rahe ki main kaun hu? Aapko find out karna hai, identify it. So let's see the first one. I am formed by adding 6 in 4. 40, 6 in 40. 40 is there. Okay. If you add 6 in 40, then what is the answer? 40 plus 6, 46. Here you have to find out it. Where is the 46? It's a I. So your answer is I here. Okay. Now see the second one. I am formed by subtracting 1 from 90. 90 is there. And you have to minus 1 from 90. Okay. 90 minus 1. How much? 89. So here 89 is in G. So your answer is G. Okay. Now third one. Adding 4 in me. Agar mujhme 4 add kare, I score a century. Century means what? 100 means century. Okay. Agar mujhme 4 add kare, to main century ban jaungi. To wo kon hai? If we add 4 in 96, 96 plus 4, then 100. So it's there in fifth F. Okay. So your answer is F. Now see the fourth one. I am equal to 10 notes of 10. Main kaun hu jo agar 10 notes of 10? Agar aapke paas 10 notes hai, wo kiski? 10 rupees ki. 10 tens are 100. I am equal to 10 notes of 10. Jo 10 notes of 10 ka answer aata hai 100 rupees. It's equal to, wo same hai, mujhse same hai, equal hai, barabar hai. तो वो 100, तो इट्स अ एच. सो राइट डाउन हियर एच, योर आंसर इज एच. नाउ सी, आई एम अ सेंचुरी. सेंचुरी मीन्स 100 प्लस हाफ सेंचुरी. हाफ सेंचुरी मीन्स 50. 100 प्लस 50, 150. सो वेर इज इट? हियर जे. सो योर आंसर इज जे. नाउ आई एम फॉर्म्ड बाय सब्ट्रैक्टिंग 10 फ्रॉम 97. इफ वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 10 फ्रॉम 97 मीन्स 97 माइनस 10, देन व्हाट वी गेट द आंसर? 87? नो. सो हु एम आई? 87. इट्स अ बी. सो योर आंसर इज बी. ओके, नाउ सी द सेवेंथ वन. आई एम द ग्रेटेस्ट टू डिजिट नंबर. ग्रेटेस्ट टू डिजिट नंबर कौन सी है? 99. सो योर आंसर इज ए. आई हैव 5 इन माय हंड्रेड्स. 100 प्लस 5. टेंस प्लस विच नंबर? 5. एंड वंस प्लस ऑल्सो 5. ओके, सो योर आंसर इज 555. इट्स अ ई. नाउ सी, आई एम द ग्रेटेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर. ग्रेटेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर इज 999. सो डी. ओके, नाउ टेंथ वन. माय वंस एंड हंड्रेड्स डिजिट इज 7. वंस के प्लेस पे एंड हंड्रेड की प्लेस पे 7 है. इट मीन्स इट्स अ सी हियर. वंस प्लस 7, 100 प्लस ऑल्सो 7 एंड बीच में 0. सो 707. सो सी इज योर आंसर. ओके, अंडरस्टूड? नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल सी द नेक्स्ट पेज. ओके, बाय.